Man, I tell you what, never know what to expect up here. After the winter weather advisory.
Oh, that was unexpected. Oh God, that's a lot of snow.
And all the snow we got down in the basin. We ended up staying in a hotel for a few nights just because we were worried about getting in and out of here. But it's great. Like, everything's fine. Where we parked the cars, like, you can still see, like, there's not a lot of snow there. So I guess it, I don't know, maybe it didn't snow as much up here as it did down in the basin. I mean, I was half expecting the tent to be collapsed and, you know, covered in snow, but yeah, it's all good. So we're supposed to get a bunch more snow in the coming week. Also, I've got to have minor surgery to ensure that I don't make any more people. So that's going to put me out of commission for about a week after that, so I won't be able to do much hard labor. So we'd really like to get the dome up on this flat spot that's under the snow here somewhere, right there. Lots of work to do before I get the snip. So get to it, I guess. Couple bits of good news though. We got an offer on our house that was higher than we were hoping for, so that's good. And taxes came back. We got enough of a refund to cover the cost of getting the taxes done by an accountant. So there's two big loads off our shoulders. It's big relief. Now we just need to get both houses sold and get all the snow off this so we can get the dome up. Leveling this out when there wasn't snow wasn't super easy. This definitely makes it a bit more challenging. Shit! Mud! Just almost... ow. So Molly's back. We're just figuring it out. It's expected to snow the next couple days. I clearly don't want to try and be fighting that and clearing out the snow again. So what we're probably going to do is just get the dome itself up, get the bottom ring leveled out, get the dome up, get the cover on, and then we can level it out underneath the dome because it doesn't have a floor.
Let's do this.
We just had to rewatch the old video to see how this thing actually goes together. So good thing we made that 2 months ago. Well, this being really slippery right here is a problem.
Whoa! Almost took myself out.
Not red. One.
Five more.
This is fucking slippery.
Interesting. I just couldn't carry this many last time. Count three more times, just in case.
So there's 10, right? So there's 10 joints.
How much of this are we filming?
Oh, it's just going.
Oh, okay.
I mean, to lift up and dig out underneath.
I don't know.
Do you know? I don't know. So, we forgot the door. I never made a video on how I did the door. So now we got to refigure out how to do the door.
Okay, that was heavy. Done.
Yeah. All right, throw a tarp on it. We're good. Which means I probably need a ratchet. No idea where that went.
Ratchet. Actually, I think I know where that is.
Thank you.
was at the bottom level-ish, and then we determined that being level isn't what the cool kids are doing now anymore. Who cares about level? So we're just going to try and get everything up and get the cover on, and then we can still kind of level it out in here if we really, really care.
Well, we will probably when the computers are all like, we're trying to play a game.
I'll just put pennies under and level it out.
Hey, I like that.
I'll level out at that.
Yeah, it says it only has 47 seconds, so I'm going to go get my phone.
Yay!
Don't die!
It's all tightened down.
Yay!
Yay!
Starting to snow. Whee! Starting to snow, but at least we got most of the cover up, huh?
Yeah.
I knew it was gonna snow tonight.
Yeah, that should be enough to keep the snow out of here anyway.
Mostly. It's tied down. It's not going anywhere.
All right, so the sun has melted a fair amount of the snow. I can see where we left the front door part, so let's see if we can get that set up.
Well, the smart thing to do, probably, would have been not to make a pentagon door and just made a square door, but then I wouldn't have had the clearance for my head. All I got up here, little, what are these called? Clamps? Pipe clamp? One here, one down there. I'm going to start to tighten these down so that way the whole thing won't pop off anyway.
I can only do so many fingers.
you want to do pink or orange? Down here? Yeah, good. That I can... All that I'm using, just add a little bit of speckle. You just have to use the...
Well, now it's up and mostly tied down. It came out a fair amount sloppier than I was hoping. Getting the cover on straight is fairly difficult. It's pretty heavy. When we were putting it on, we were trying to beat the snow. So in order to fix it, it would require untying everything, trying to shimmy that thing around. So we were also thinking about trying to insulate it, and short of using like blankets or something that would get wet because it still kind of leaks through some areas, trying to use like rigid foam board insulation, kind of anything I can think of sounds like a bit of a nightmare due to all the angles and everything inside. So I think what we're just going to use it for now is just a shed to store tools and stuff for the next project. I saw another design for a structure that I really want to try out, and given that the bandsaw mill might take a couple more months to get here, and the chainsaw mill, it sounds like I need a much bigger chainsaw. We broke down and bought some wood. That was about $150 in wood, and that'll be our next structured project.
Is it on?
Go.
Wait, don't go yet. Please.
We've been trying to record this for way too fucking long.
I need more wine. Bring me wine. Okay. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. It shows YouTube that we have lots of engagement and helps them recommend our videos to other viewers. So thank you very much. Bye.